Hello everyone and welcome to the reverse D-Day mission in the Great Patriotic War Mod. And today we are going to play this one. But before I continue, I just want to say that the time of the video and the time of this recording is way different. I played the game already, I just recorded it later since I was busy focusing. And now, the only way to gonna start this one is a bit a mess. The reverse this day is very, very hard. And I managed to get 2 stars, which is way lucky for me. So, I think we have like 8 options to get a general. So I put model, I send model to the north to distract the enemy. And then I send Guderian and Manstein to take the cities in the middle of Brest. And I took it out and I also took Brest. But I also put Goering, in which he has the economic stats that boost the economy, and it also helps a lot, increasing a lot of cash in Paris, and I kind of equip a lot of tanks and take out the enemy one by one by using the back and forth offensive that I use all the time, and also the rumors, which helps killing the enemy so fast. I believe you guys might found this gameplay a bit weird since I have 2 maneuvering troops all over the place, but managed to get 2 stars, so hope you guys enjoy this. Also, if you guys want a game, I will link in the description, and don't forget to subscribe to The Conqueror and Urban Rommel. There are channels linked down below, you can subscribe to get more information, and I'll see you guys next time, and music will be played by now.